We said before season, when you win 10 games straight, we'll have you on the FanDuel show. You won 10 games straight. I just f***ing slipped my mind. That was your word. He's like, I'll come on when I win like 10 games straight. I was like, all right.
I don't remember.
So we got to get you on. When you're back, when you're playing basketball. All
right. Tell Chandler I said f*** him too.
I will tell him.
Man, Chandler, you are loved universally.
Hey, that's a crazy stray I just caught right there.
Right? You didn't even say anything this time.